What player that you played against would be the toughest MMA matchup for you?
Ooh, I played against some dogs, man. I played against Orlando Pace when I first came in, Willie Rolfe. I would say Richie Incognito. And I would say this because I actually seen Richie train before in MMA. He can go.
Yeah.
If Richie Incognito gonna fight.
Yeah.
And so I would say if I was to fight anybody, it would be him.
Okay.
He'd probably be the toughest one because I know he can go.
Yeah.